Richard and Dan from The Feeling, welcome to the show.
Good morning.
These are your big ones.
The big ones.
Richard, are you good at expressing your feelings?
At times, yeah.
Would you like to express them now? Dan.
Yes.
Favourite feeling?
Favourite feeling, moist.
Ooh. And when does that happen?
Sometimes on a particularly hot day in a small room.
And you quite like that?
I love it.
Rich, how do you feel about Lenny Kravitz?
Very talented man.
Dan, last time you felt a bit annoyed?
Was when I was on the phone to a telephone company. Made me slightly angry. And I went to IKEA and I hated it. It was horrible.
I once ended a relationship in IKEA.
Did you?
Yeah.
I'm not surprised.
2-year relationship and it was IKEA that killed it.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Richie, how often do you feel like a bit of rumpy pumpy?
Several times a day.
Several times a day?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's normal, isn't it? For a man, I think.
Oh, you don't have it several times a day.
You said feel like it.
Okay.
Yeah.
And of course, you are married to the pop star Sophie Ellis-Bextor.
I am.
It was actually your fault that she stopped recording because you impregnated her.
I apologise to the world for
I
that.
I think you should. We haven't seen her for 2 years.
She's coming back.
Yeah, yeah. Well, after you've got your career. Keep it to yourself next time. Because you've got Martin at law. You stopped the blood, made my head soft. And God knows you've got me sown. Dan, have The Feeling ever been to Ealing?
We've never been to Ealing, have we?
I've been to Ealing.
Have you? Individually, but not as The Feeling.
That's true.
There aren't many big gigs in Ealing.
Rich, have you ever felt a live salmon?
I have. In fact, only a few days ago.
No.
I cooked a whole salmon at home, in a newspaper.
And you killed it yourself?
No, I didn't. It was dead. It was dead. It was dead. Okay. Okay.
No prize at the end. It's okay. And you cooked the salmon? And
I cooked the salmon, it was very good. I did actually have a live lobster, though, on Valentine's Day, which I chopped in the head.
How romantic.
Yeah, it is until that bit, and then it gets a bit dark.
Did you feel, as you were killing the lobster, like a murderer?
No, they're a bit weird looking, aren't they?
Right.
That's different.
Putting out of misery.
Yeah.
Doing it a favour.
Would you feel okay to kill a human if they were a bit of an oddball?
Or a giant lobster?
Yeah.
A giant lobster. Human. I think a giant lobster would probably have no problem with killing me, so if it was in a fight, then I'd do my best.
Rich, have The Feeling ever been caught stealing?
Definitely not. Don't agree with such things.
What about careers through pregnancy? Dan, if the cast of EastEnders knocks on your door, would The Feeling let Ian Beale in?
With open arms, definitely, definitely.
Even though he's a bit of an annoying guy on the square.
Give him a chance. Everyone deserves a second chance.
Richie, if astronauts Gagarin and Armstrong knocked to your door, would The Feeling let Yuri or Neil in?
Both.
Both?
Yeah,
why not?
Why not?
Dan.
Hi.
Oh, what a feeling. When we're dancing on the ceiling.
Oh, when we're dancing with Lionel Richie.
Yes.
My favourite.
Rich, you make me feel...
brand new?
No.
No?
Like you... dancing?
Like...
No. You make me feel... like a natural woman.
Oh,
right. Of course.
Dan, I feel like...
chicken tonight?
Didn't
correct,
we
Rich.
Oh, yeah.
Rich. How does it feel?
How does it feel?
When you're alone.
And cold.
Inside.
Like a stranger in Moscow!
Oh, yes.
The Feeling, those were your big ones.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you very much.
It's been a pleasure, hasn't it?
Marvellous.
Indeed.
Keep away from your wife.